I mean, this is better right here. It's about. So let me just go ahead. And where's the belt? Just about. Because if we equip it, let's see. Yeah, we want the physical damage. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Okay, let's see if we can do some forging with it. So a health die rating, physical damage. What else can we add to it? Chance to find potions, mana regeneration, ward gain, extra potion slot, and potion health. Plus gain on potions, that's actually not bad. Health, dodge rate, physical damage. I like that one. Let's fix that one. Physical damage, upgrade T4. Okay, nice. So it has zero foraging potential. So once we use that potential, that's it. So maybe we can get more. What is that? I don't know. So I'm a little confused on that one. We'll see. I have to Google that too. Shit, we got some legendary gloves here. How do we not catch that? Oh, we was fighting. Alright. What's this? What do we got? So every 3 seconds, your next swipe. Plus one swipe. What the fuck is this? Next swipe has 100% chance of its base damage converted to lightning and deals melee lightning damage. I don't know, but I'm gonna equip it. Plus one swipe. Attack save swipe scaling. That's a minion. Every 3 seconds, your next swipe. Storm high pause. Maybe this is a whatchamacallit. I don't know. I'm gonna Google it right quick. Hold on. Alright, so this swipe is actually a primalist skill. So, I guess I really don't do nothing except. See, let's compare. I mean, shit, all my other stats go up, so we're gonna keep it in. Why not? I guess it works. Whoa, this ring has a 44% chance. That's 38. What is this ring? 38. Oh, this is 44. This is 44. Alright, so. So that's 38. I'm sorry, I have to go back and forth like that just to see everything that got increased. So this looks like this is the best deal right here, though. With the... because we want critical strike. I'm going for critical strike with everything. If nothing else, critical strike. So 44 increased critical strike chance. So these are good. Let's see if we can do... let's see. Because I got 20 forging potential. Oh, shoot. Come on. Let's get you on that. What the heck, mouse? What's going on? Okay, so what do we help regeneration, dodge rating, block chance, and effectiveness? Health regen adds increased health regeneration or dodge rating. It'd have to be probably dodge. Maybe physical. Do I got physical? I got lighter resistance. Block chance, physical resistance, health regeneration. Maybe physical resistance. Let's do that. Let's add. So 15 remaining. Okay. Chance to find potions. What does this do? Minus 5. Okay, it's 12. This would be minus 3. I don't think we... physical resistance. I'd rather do that again. So we have 4. So we're not going to mess with this anymore. So I think this is good. What is this? No more potential with that. And these don't have potential. So I think we good right here. They spent like 5-10 minutes customizing. It'd be like that, y'all know.
Easy, too easy.
So I guess I don't really get like the lightning and stuff damage unless I have a skill that produces that element. 18% healing effectiveness. No. Is good on the critical, but no. I'm already, 44, that's 42. This map is crazy. It's like you know you're going one way, but it's like you gotta go around, under, like I gotta go down. Even though the arrow's pointing that way, probably not the right route. I forgot about that. There we go. Okay, maybe that we were supposed to go up. Might be a treasure chest here, right? What's that? What is that? I don't think we need that. Oh, nothing was here. Some gold. Alright, so we are going to go back up. Friday. Well, today is Friday, technically. I don't know. Might be going to work Saturday. So they canceled third shift, right? First Saturday. than have us, I think, still working, but nobody knows. 35% increased spell critical. Spell critical. We're not dealing with spells here. That is very 14% necrotic damage. 14% increased dive rate. Yo, this amulet is like. I mean, we could pick it up. Like I said, that'd be good for a mage, but I don't know. I don't like working on Saturdays. Granted, I haven't worked on Saturday in a long time. But it's a simple fact that, oh my god. You ain't got one shit working? Yeah, we don't need one. I get one off, they get their whole weekend, we should get our whole weekend. Nothing. Hoping it works itself out tomorrow. What is this? Increase. Okay, that's like. This feels very rewarding when you actually get to your destination, because it's like you go through hell trying to get there. Playing Diablo 2 as well. I don't wanna overdo it though. Let's stick to like one at a time. Cause April, what are we playing in April? I wanna play what's it called? I think it's like games in April, maybe. Was it Dead Island? I'm gonna play that. And I think Horizon, but another Horizon game comes out. Played the first one, didn't beat it, but I played it. Didn't play the second one, but I played the third one. Yeah, I for sure. Where are you guys coming from? You guys on the decoy? Ooh, yeah, I like that, didn't you? Let's pick that up. Confirm. It's like I don't want to move on to Blade Dancer. I mean, I do. I don't want to. I like that flow. Like, I'm going to get as much as I can out of this tree first before we move on. Let me see. You have additional health whenever you receive a glancing blow, you recover health. See, glancing blow. This is glancing blow shit. When using melee or bow attack that costs mana, it consumes additional mana to deal more damage. Okay. Critical strike. So since we're doing critical strike, this should be like maxed out too. Haste is increased damage per. This would be good too. Dodging. Damage and speed, dexterity. So we got that. Increased damage. Here, let's do 4 on that. We're gonna max that out. Critical precision. Like, I feel like that should be maxed. So we're gonna definitely max that out. March really didn't have no game releases for real. So I'm only trying to like stick to games that I like really be interested in playing. That like I play it. Yeah, I'm interested in that. Horizons. Only probably because it's like a PS5 exclusive, so that's the only reason why I'm like, oh, I might play, do some videos, I might play through that just because of that. People I know do PCs a lot or on Xbox, so, you know, maybe they want to play it or just can't, so I think that'd definitely be a good choice. Yeah, man, I'm having fun with this. This is fun. Oh, boy. I like this. This is me. What time is it? 3 where I'm at? 3:45 in the morning? I'm a night owl. Oh no! That's what happens. Talking, I'm paying attention. I hate that I restart me out of here. It's like 3:45 in the morning. I'm a night owl. That's what we do. I work a mid shift. Get off at like 10:30. Come home, shower, stuff, eat, all that good stuff. Then we can get some gaming in. Shields, kind of check that out. Ooh, look at all these materials. Plus 169 dodge rating, 40% increased dodge rating for each hit. Man, I think I'd keep it. I would definitely keep it. But let's go and can I break this down? Yeah, we probably put that in storage or sell it. I don't know. Probably sell. I don't know. Let's see. Probably fetch a pretty penny. Y'all, this rogue man, Zabuza Momichi, whatever his name is, Momichi, Momochi. I just go through him. Grants 300 plus damage reflection. I hate when you get these shrines and no enemies there. Let's go. So, poison, critical strike chances. I ain't really too much into the bleeding stat. I mean, I'm a bleeding type of guy. Might not be my focus. Take a decoy, yeah. Take a decoy. Cut through all of them. Nobody was there. Chair is so squeaky.
getting some rares, y'all.
Let me get that and that. Let's see what this is
talking about. What is that? It's a fatty.
Plus 50 armor. 125 armor. Plus 40 mana. Plus 12 strength.
Jeez.
The armor's cool. I'm worried about my dexterity, though. But I don't know, that's like 30% reduced armor. Let's see what the stats looking like once we do this. Oof, dexterity goes down to 12. What is the, here, let me see something. What is that? Each point of dexterity adds 4 dodge and improved skills that rely on the skill for handling your weapons. Each point of strength increases armor by 4% and improves skills that rely on the raw strength of you and your companions. I mean, let's see. We're gonna count it out. What level is this? See, this is level 15, and this is level 26. Let's see. Only thing that changed, increased physical damage. This is better on the physical damage aspect. Armor drops, dodge drops incredibly from 19% to 15%. And physical damage goes down to 60%. Mana goes up to 144. Strength goes up to 13. Dexterity goes down to 12. I don't know what you think. Class wise, it's smart to keep this in. Because look at that physical damage, 71. The armor. Let's just see what we do first and then we'll go from there. Let's just see what it does. Let's go. This is more like a tanky. Damage wise, yeah, so we're around 10%. I should be able to take more hits though. I guess we'll keep it in. You ain't got to worry about dodging when you can take hits, right? Alright, let's see. I never know if I'm supposed to go through these things or not. I just, when they pop up, why not? Let's see how much damage I can take. Alright, I dodged it. What do we do? Increase physical damage. Increase the physical damage you deal. So that dodge rating was at like, what, 19%? Yeah, 221. Armor 212. So I was dodging my ass off. And I got increased physical damage. Fuck, it's just that dexterity, man. Hold on, let's just see. I wanna just see. I don't think it's a difference. I think we're still doing some 43. Holy shit, increased physical strike. Poison damage though. We could probably give it poison. Yeah, I don't think it matter. Yeah, let's do this. We're gonna equip that. And we just got a sword, which is fucking 43 increase. So let's see. This is how I figure out what to equip. So poison damage, of course, goes down. And you forget about increased stun, and everything goes up, though. Alright, what about this one? 63 increased poison damage. That poison damage though is what's, I mean, I think we can give it some poison damage. Let's see, let me put you right there. Let's go to the forge. What do you got? 18 potential. Can I put, okay, what if we, can I put this there? Wait. God damn it. Here, you stay there. I wanna see something. I can't break shit down. Adds a random tier of fixes to all empty slots. Poison damage. I kind of rely on that poison damage. Minion melee. Guys. It's the only thing when you got stuff like this. Alright, let's bring up the skills again. That was 63. We go up to 85. Increased poison damage. Increases the poison damage you deal. That's pretty selfish. Now we can go 85, 71, or everything goes at 63 and we keep poison damage, or we go 85. Let's do that. We're gonna just equip it to 85. I'm gonna try to break these down. They're killing me on the dexterity though. 18. We could probably scale that with like our passes. Alright. Decisions, people. It's crazy. But we can't ignore the critical. I mean, we still leveling it up, so. It's alright. As long as we're doing critical damage, that's what we want. Check out my poison damage. I can't remember. Okay, where are we over here? What is all this? Flare deals more damage each second channel. For each second channel. Flare is now a channeled ability. That costs 5. You do not need to regenerate. What do you guys think? Do we change it into a, if it, okay, because we gotta go to passives. Like if we go to our passives, right? When you use a skill that costs 0 mana and hit an enemy, you regain health and mana. So if we change that skill to like a mana type, we can't use it. I mean, we can use it, but we won't regenerate any health. That's kind of like my health booster. Does this use any mana? Okay, so that don't use any mana, so we have to rely on that. That costs 3 mana.
I don't know.
Oops. Let's see, flurry has increased attack speed. Trying to do crit. What is this? For a second. Third strike damage. If you are using a melee weapon, flurry now causes 4 flurries. The blast 4 with each strike dealing. That's pretty freaking cool. Bleed infected by flurry. Channel. What is a channel? I want to see what they'll look like. Boundless blows. I'm gonna YouTube it and see what boundless blows look like. Hold on. Alright, so I looked it up. And I'm gonna go this route. I'm not gonna worry about the channel. It's look cool and all, but I'm gonna go this route with Force Wave and try to keep the criticals going, so we're gonna stay on this side. So I think that's like the smarter decision there. If this had like 20% to shed the armor on here, that's pretty cool, but I'm just looking at the 24% chance of Chris critical strike. Gotta be critical strike. But if we can, wait, where is it? Okay, let me see, like, where is that? Oh, look at that. Let's transfer that. Can we add TX Airy? I need that on there. But no, we don't want that. What I want to do is break. Where is it? The poison damage, right? You come out of here. Sit down. Okay. Okay, this one. Alright, let's see if we shatter. Bang. Nice. Minion. I wanna. What is that? Modifies the outcome of a cracker. So you still have no force potential cost. Really change the element. Maybe this is what we need, the rune of discovery. That's what we remove. Alright, let me see. What are the chances that it takes away critical strike?
Fuck!
It took away critical strike. Oh my god, that's not what we wanted. What the fuck did we want? I don't even remember. We was going for poison, but fuck it, critical strike. I didn't really fuck with the what's the name. No, I still got it. I hear my kid freaking out. See, I fucked with the God damn it. I was at like 380. What did I know? Can I re-roll that? What do we got here? Adds a random re-rolls. No reforger potential, what is that? So mad, y'all. Fucked up my critical strike. It was at like what, 80? Trying to charge some stuff. All right, let's see what this does. That just makes it worse. What is this? see, this sword just became pointless again. It became freaking pointless. Even with the 28, it doesn't mean nothing. Because that's... See, that doesn't mean nothing. I screwed it up. But we got met 373 again, so... It's kind of close to what we were. Not going to do that no more, y'all. Take my time. Very irritating. What's on the ground here? Plus 2 dexterity. No, it's not what I want. Nope, can't break nothing down. Alright. Spot. Cutting through these fools. Feels amazing. I'm about to give him a decoy. Take a decoy. Wait, what did I just see? Pop a potion. What is that? Is that a shield? Care about no shields. I guess it's our way out. Damn. This took us all the way to another one tonight. We're in the Imperial era. So we're going back. All right, let's go back to where we were.
Traveled.
Ain't gonna hold y'all. Look, time flies by when you playing this, man. Let's see. Alright, we're gonna end this video right here. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Please, please like and subscribe. Give that boy a thumbs up. Your boy would appreciate it, alright? I'll see y'all in the next video.